I will do a live, you know, demonstration to show the laser machine to separate the back cover glass for the iPhone. This is the iPhone 10 we have here. So you guys can see the screen, everything is working. It's working fine. So let's start. So first, we have to do the autofocus. Okay, done. Then we select the file from here. This is the iPhone 10. We just load the file. We use the red light. So right now the red light is showing the alignment. After you check everything, now you can start to do the mark. Okay, done. Let's check the phone. Working properly. The camera. Yeah.
This works good.
Works good.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. So now let's remove the back glass. Okay, as you guys can see, now the glass, we remove the glass. Oh, no problem. Okay. So, now we will remove this glue. This is the glue. So we use the laser machine to remove the glue. So here we will change the speed.